What's up, guys? What's going on? It's Dread, and I'm back with another video. We're on Madden 22 again, and I got the New York Jets. I'm super excited for this team. They got Zach Wilson, Elijah Moore, Michael Carter, Elijah Vera Tucker, and more in the draft. It looks like such a good team. There is so much young talent. They're going to develop like crazy in this, and we're going to win a Super Bowl. I'm honestly really confident in it. I have a ton of faith in these guys. I think this team really is good. It's got work that needs to be done. There's no denying that, but it's a good squad. We're going to hop into the first season, see if we make the playoffs. If I don't, then we're going to hop into the offseason and fix the team. Let's go. All right, first season, we're honestly really bad, 4-13, but that's okay. Our players needed to develop a lot, and I'm sure they did. We're going to upgrade players and get into the offseason now. There's a lot of good free agents. We got a lot of offers out on, guys. Honestly, we had a ton of cap space to work with, so I think that's another nice thing about this team and doing short-term rebuilds. We don't get Marlon Mack. I'm cool with that. We're sticking with Michael Carter then. Patrick Ricard. Solid fullback. He's just a fullback, but still. We're going to flip Cam Robinson to right tackle. Pretty cheap. Christian Kirk had no offers. Pretty cheap. Chris Harris and Casey Hayward, both short one-term deals. I think the same for Dante Hightower and Von Miller. We do get Hayden Hurst. He'll boost our tight end. And Younghoe Koo, he's going to help out kicker, man. It's a really, really good free agent class, and we got a lot of guys. We're going to the draft now. All right, I'm looking for maybe a corner. And maybe an offensive lineman. We do have a really good pick. That is amazing. The Lions are going to take a quarterback to replace Jared Goff. And the Texans take a linebacker. So that means I guess Deshaun Watson is staying there. I mean, of course he totally would. But let's see who we can get. I have no idea who's going to... I forgot to scout again. I did this last time too, man. Oh well, we're going to make the most of it. 6.1 for Jonathan Shelton. Sick. I need a right guard. That's literally the position I need. He's awful. No. I mean, he'll still be a starter. He'll still start for me, honestly. We're that bad, but that was a big miss. Next pick is 15. Let's see who's there. Mark Long. Make selection. Man, I'm still getting used to the whole, like, new look and everything. Still getting used to it, but let's see who we can get. I need another guard. I really need someone to... No one's good. No one's good, man. Are you kidding me? Let's go for tackle and try to slide him inside. Hope he's decent. He's a little better. He'll start for us. He's going to be the starter. That's all I'm going to do. That's really the one position I wanted to hit. I like the rest of my team. We're going to stick with them, and I am going to advance to the postseason. Hopefully, we make the playoffs this time. All right, we are 13-4, and we made the playoffs. We won the division. 13-4, that is such a big improvement. Super excited for that. We're going to upgrade players and see how we do in this first game. All right, we are going up against the division rival Patriots. Personally, I think we got just as good of a roster, and we performed better during the regular season, and we performed better during the playoffs. Let's go. We win our first game. We're going to upgrade players and get into the second. All right, we're going up against the Titans this week. It's a little bit tougher. I like their roster a bit better, but I still think we got the win here, honestly. And we do. We actually beat them pretty easily. But now we got the Chiefs. Let's see how we do. The Chiefs are 15-2. They're really good. I would not be surprised if we lose this one, but hopefully we can win. Rookie quarterbacks, we smoke them. I was about to say rookie quarterbacks usually do really well in Madden, and we do right now. We just absolutely killed them. Somehow we have horrible negative salary cap, so I guess it's a good thing this is our last week. But we're about to hop into the Super Bowl here. Let's go. All right, we're in the Super Bowl against the Cowboys. That's now two rebuilds I've done, and the Cowboys have been in the Super Bowl both times. But we smoked them last time. We got them this time. We're just playing defense, or just playing offense, all about Zach Wilson, Michael Carter, all those boys. Let's see how the defense can do. They got to hold up. Defense is definitely the weakness of this team, and offense is definitely the strength of the Cowboys. So we give up a touchdown on the first drive. Time for the offense to come out and do its thing, though, and I'm a lot more confident in that. Zach Wilson, he looks good out there. Michael Carter, he's going to get the pass on first down. He is super slow. That is not fun. Wow. All right, 12 yards, though. 12 yards on first down. That's good. And that's another first down for us. We'll take it. Let's see what we can do here. See if we can stretch the field a bit. This is not the playbook I was expecting, but that's okay. Corey Davis, wide open, easy completion, and solid. Wow, he fought for a good chunk of yards there. 15 yards there on second down. That's a really good completion. Let's see, can we push it deep? I was able to go deep constantly with Robbie Anderson and Trevor Lawrence. We're going to look deep. I'm not sure we're going to get it. Christian Kirk can't hang on to it, man. That's unfortunate. But that's okay. We know we can keep attacking that. The Cowboys do not have good corners. No offense, Cowboys fans, but your secondary is rough. Honestly, the defense in general is. They're lucky. Keanu Neal is somehow a superstar. That's about the only player I'm scared of, though, honestly. Let's see what we can do, though. We're looking good. Third and three on our first drive. And Hayden Hurst is wide open. Good throw from Zach Wilson. Another solid pickup. Like 14 yards there, it looks like. No, 12. 12 yards there. Yeah, 12 yards. I can do math. We're looking good. We're looking good. Let's see if we can take it to the end of the first quarter. All right. Come on. Man, I really like what this team is doing. I like what the Jets have. There's so much young talent at so many important positions. Oh, no, I messed up. We're good. They have so much young talent at so many important positions. Quarterback, if Zach Wilson pans out, this team's going to be good. Not this year, probably. It probably needs a little more time. But coming up very soon, I expect them to be competing. Elijah Moore, everything coming out of camp was that he was saying that he was amazing. Michael Carter, everything coming out of camp was saying that he was good for the most part, too. Those are the three key offensive positions. Mekhi Becton, I mean, he's a stud left tackle, and he's super young. Elijah Vera Tucker could be really good at left guard or right guard for them. Corey Davis is a solid wide receiver. He's not going to be crazy. That messes up right there for us. He's not going to be crazy game breaking for him, but he's definitely really solid. And if you pair him with a couple other nice guys, that's a really, really nice wide receiver core. Right there, Corey Davis makes the catch, actually hangs on to it this time. On defense, Marcus May, if they can figure out how to keep him, that's a great start. Quinnen Williams, really solid. Carl Lawson, that's a smart pickup. They paid him too much money, but it's still a good player. I really like what they're doing. They need help. I mean, they need defensive help, especially. I brought in a ton in this franchise, but they still need more. They got to get some secondary help outside of Marcus May. They need playmakers. We're not going to be able to convert right there. That's tough. We'll go for it. It's third and two, or fourth and two. We're going to go for it. They absolutely need corners, but they can totally find some, hopefully, in the next year or two. I don't expect him to be crazy good this year. I think soon it's good catch by Elijah Moore. Let's go. I think soon it's reasonable to expect them to be a solid team. I don't think that's going to be this year, but it is totally possible. If it doesn't happen this year, they have the draft capital to improve their team a ton next offseason. And if they're decent, then free agents are going to want to go there too. Personally, I love Robert Saleh as a coach. As long as he's got someone there that can help guide Zach Wilson at quarterback, because he is more defensive than offensive. But I love his energy. He seems like a super intelligent coach. He totally led that 49ers defense to dominance for 2 years straight, even though half his team got hurt last year. He's got a ton of potential. I like what they're doing. They have work that needs to be done, but they're going to be good. Unfortunately, Dak Prescott's doing whatever he wants against us right here. We're down 7. We can maybe make something happen here, but I don't have high expectations. Let's see what Christian Kirk can do. Maybe go to Hayden Hurst on the outside. We're going to go to Christian Kirk. Let's see the arm, Zach Wilson. Come on. This is incomplete. What? Literally looked like the. I mean, it looked like he had it. He totally pulled it all the way down to his body and then just completely dropped it. It was like he just wanted the incompletion. He drops that one too. Same thing. Looks like he's got the easy catch. It falls incomplete. We only had 11 seconds. It's not a big deal. We got plenty of time to come back in this game. We're going to go drive down the field right here, score, take the lead, not take the lead, tie it up, and then we're going to get the ball back because our defense is going to figure out how to stop Dak Prescott. And we're gonna win this game. Corey Davis is open. He makes the catch, but he works his... Okay, I like that. He fell forward. That was a good animation from Matt. Falls forward for a good bit. How are you guys... let me know how you guys are feeling about the new Madden. Are you guys liking it? It's definitely glitchy. There's some things that I don't like at all about it, but for the most part, I've had a lot of fun playing it so far. I love the additions they made to the to franchise mode. Franchise mode is what I love to play, and I really like what they did with it. I'm excited to get into Ultimate Team this year. I gotta wait till I get back to college just because of Wi-Fi, but I'm really excited to see how that game mode is, and excited to try actually playing some real people instead of the computer all the time. Right there, Elijah Moore, he gets a ton of separation, makes a nice catch, cuts inside, breaks a tackle, and then it says that he gets tackled. I don't know, he broke the tackle there, got the animation for it, and then immediately was sucked into another. It's unfortunate, but that's still a huge pickup by Elijah Moore. I'm super excited to watch Elijah Moore. I know he's hurt right now, but when he comes back, I'm so excited to watch him, and I think he'll probably be back pretty soon. I don't think it's supposed to be crazy serious. Christian Kirk, he finally brings down the aggressive catch. That was an awesome reception by him. He's going to move us all the way down to the 2-yard line. We should be able to punch it in here pretty easy. Which one is this? Is this LaMichael Perrine? Is that his name? I can't remember who's who. I think it's LaMichael Perrine. He goes, yeah, it's an L, so that's got to be it. He goes down short. Nothing there for us. Let's see if Elijah Moore can score. Maybe Corey Davis. We could also go to Christian Kirk. And that's basically everyone on the field. Corey Davis, make the tough catch. What a throw from Zach Wilson. Did you guys see that? He like whipped his arm sideways and flung it back without looking. And it was right on the money. That's a touchdown. We're going to tie this game up just like that. Defense, please do something, man. Come on. There's a big penalty. Yeah, penalty. They're going to convert. No. Please. Yes, yes. Oh, Tony Paul. They missed the field goal too. Jason Myers misses the field goal. Are you kidding me? Jason Myers is good too. Oh yes. All right, we are set up for success right now. This is easy. It's too easy. We got it. Good cut from Michael Carter there. Still not for much, but solid play. I don't know why I'm no huddling. We have a ton of time that we need to take off the clock. Obviously, we can't stop this Cowboys offense. Corey Davis. Oh my goodness, he's so open. We're gonna get the one play touchdown. Two play touchdown, I guess. I'm fine with it. Huge play right there. 65 yards. Corey Davis, Zach Wilson. They're already looking in sync. What a play. That's beautiful. Now our defense just needs to hold up for half a second, please. It is not going to. We have 2 minutes and 18 seconds with 3 timeouts and the 2-minute warning to go all the way down the field and score. We got this. That's not too tall of a task. The boys have been playing really good so far. Zach Wilson's been on. What a play by Michael Parsons. He came all the way across the formation to get Michael Carter there. I thought we had a big play, but it's still positive yards. We'll take it. And honestly, you can't be mad at that. You can't be mad at Michael Parsons making a play like that. It's just it's the way it goes. Let's see what we got here. Ty Johnson, I think. I think that's who that is in the backfield. We're going to go to him right here, so hopefully he's decent. Oh, weird little animation right there for him cutting up field. We pick up a few yards. We're going to go out of 2 o'clock because I don't know how much time we're going to take. Elijah Moore, he's open, he's gonna have room to work. Let's go, come on. Get out of bounds. Yeah, I probably could have gotten more of it if I tried, but I wanted to be safe and save timeouts just in case. That's still a huge pickup, and I'm very happy. They are going very, very spread and deep, so we're gonna dump it off to Michael Carter. And Keanu Neal, man, Michael Carter just doesn't have the speed to get it done for me. I think he's got a lot of good in him, but wow, that does not look like Robert Saleh at all. I hope that isn't supposed to be him. But Michael Carter, he just doesn't have the speed. He's gotten caught by Micah Parsons and Keanu Neal now. And really, I thought he was going to have big gains on both of those. We're going deep. Come on, Elijah Moore, be on the money. It's on the money. Touchdown. We left him too much time, though. We left him too much time. We're going to go up 28-21, but they have a minute left. Defense, please get a stop. It does. No, it's a penalty. No. No way. That's brutal. They're going to... Oh. They do manage to score. It's 28-28. That is so tough. I thought they did it. I thought we had it. But I still think we have some time to get something done here. We have all three timeouts still. We've got speed at wide receiver. Let's get that corner out to Christian Kirk. Get down. He roll out of bounds. He does not call the timeout. That's a big pickup right there. Good way to start. And now it wants us to try, so I like that. PA crossers. This is the play we scored on earlier. It's a slightly different formation for it, I guess. Come on, Corey Davis. Christian Kirk, come on, speed.
That's Elijah Moore, but he did it. Are you kidding me? What a play.
Oh my gosh, I did not expect that. That looked like he was covered perfectly. No way. Let's go. That's got to be the game, right? There's no way they have time. One timeout, 13 seconds. What a play to win it on. Elijah Moore, that's insane. That is how we win the Super Bowl. You love to see it. That was a fun game. I had fun with that one. I'm super happy with how that turned out. I really like the Jets. I think they got a shot to win the Super Bowl in the next few years. They have plenty of work that needs to be done, but they're trending in the right direction for sure. Thank you guys so much for clicking on the video. I hope you all loved it. Please drop a like, drop a sub. It helps me out a ton. And I'm going to keep putting videos out. I hope you all keep clicking on them. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace, guys.